Hello guys, welcome back to Kena. Are you ready? Let's get started. So I'm back to village. So hold on. Okay, I have to delivery stuff. Hold on. Oh, it's right there. Woohoo! Yo! Huh? Uh-oh. Okay. Ay! You don't you dare! Yeah, you're a little bit cute. Done? More? Ah! Ah! Oh, you. Okay. What? Ouch! You? Where is it? Oh, you're not there? Where's the last one? More? Where are you? Ah! Bye! More? Where are you? Wow, really? That's scary, actually. Oh no. Great. I'm not. What? Oh, you better be kidding me. Okay. Oh, that sucks. Oh! What? Ah, what the hell is that? Ah, for crying out loud. Have to do it again? Look at this all. Yep. Where are you? Boom! Where are you? Oh my god, Gan. Oh, I can't? Where are you? Hold on. Wow. Oh, I don't have. Sucks. Come on. Oh no. I don't know why this one's so tough. You better be kidding me. Come on. Yep. Okay, done. So here? Clear now. Oh, hold on a second. Did I tell you this? I went back to Forgotten Forest, so I found one meditation spot and here too, Taro's tree. Yeah, I went there, so I found another meditation spot. So now my health is a little bit longer. So let's see this house. Something up there. Woo. Yum. Open it. So, up there. Ah, this one. Yes, so, ah. Here, hold on. Ah. Where is it? Ah, hold on a second. Too bright. Done? Perfect. Look at the teeth. And there's a bunch of... I found a rod too. Let's see there. Okay. Beautiful. Aha. That's it. Socks. All right. What's next? Ow. Huh?
See that over there?
This house too? Okay. Ah, you guys, really? Good job. What's inside? Yeah. Star.
Super cute.
So nothing. It's up here. Oh, yeah, I came from this side, I think. Yes. Ah, okay, okay. I think I know what to do. Let's see here. Awesome. Okay, then next to here. It's all good? Perfect. Can I... Oh, these guys? Yeah. Eating vegetables? You guys, so cute. Adorable face.
Super sweet!
Oh, these people. Something inside. How am I gonna open? No. Yeah, but there. How? Do I have to bring something around? No. Somewhere flower? I could use my kind of grappling hook or something like that. Okay. See? Okay. Which house? Oh, this house. Awesome. Awesome. Whoa, hold on a second. Pretty hot actually. Come on. Where? You freaking kidding me? Oh, don't you dare. October. I'm dying over here. It's too hot. Wow. Ooh, hot. Alright. Wait, is this something? Hold on a second. I have to figure this out, right? Which one's gonna be first? What is that actually? No? Guys. Okay, where? Hold on. Woohoo! Danger's on. Huh? Good. Search the house. What's inside? Yes. So, empty? Oh, here. Another one? No, I don't want this. What did I do? Oh, there! You kitty 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 kitty. What did I do? Super sweet! Oh my god! What was the frog? Oh, frog hair. Okay. That's a sweet. What is that? No? Oh! A kind of point? Okay, I can't do anything there. Let's cross here. I've been here? What is this? Oh my god! Really? Come on now. Uh-oh. Okay. $275. Oh. Wow, really hot today. That's it. Pretty sweet. So, meditation spots is 3. Where are they? Where is a frog head? 5 more. Oh my god. Okay. More house? Maybe that's it. Oh, what's up there? Pretty key. Okay, just in case. Guys, super sweet. Oh, one more. That's nothing. Okay, basically we're leaving. Oh, hold on a second. Here too. Yup. Woohoo. That one too? Hold on. Okay. What I have to do? Let's check this out. Oh, what is this? Great. Come on, camera, please don't do this. Why? There, you little one. You're not little. Behind me? Okay, give me that one. You. What? Done? Oh, you again? What? Oh my god, really? I didn't mean to do that. Oh god. Because I was out of the spot? That's why? How could I know? Sorry guys, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god. You come over here, you asshole. you wanna die, really. Goodbye. Phew.
Right there. Over there.
Where is that? Just training or what? Huh? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Awesome. Ow. Love it. Okay, let's see. Nothing. Basically, what? Empty house? Oh, hold on.
There!
Another house. Actually pretty busy. Oh, here. Oh, please. I want different one. Oh, hold on. Come on. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Done. Sweet. What else? Yeah, pretty sweet. Again. So? Okay. Nothing. Yeah, this one. Oh, I can't. Sir. All right. So. Nothing. Oh. Hey. Pretty cute. What is this? Something. Hold on. Just like this. Here. Sweet. Barely nothing. Okay. Can I bring up here? Let's see. Oh! So... yeah, this one. Huh, sweet. Here, 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 here. So? Done? Done, I guess. Eat. Ah, no. No, no. Oh, you guys. So sweet. Come on, what's going on, my camera? Huh? What is this? Oh, yeah, now. Okay. Can't do anything. Somewhere in the flower. Or do I have to bring that one? I don't know. Let's try, just in case. Come, 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 come. This way. No? Okay. This way. Alright then. Maybe I can't. Sad. Huh? Oh, hold on a second. Really? Maybe I can. Hold on. Come on. I don't know. Oh, this way. Come on. Coming. Here, here, here. Whoo! Awesome. Maybe I think I need here too. I don't know. Oh! I saw that one. Where's the next area? Stay straight. You kitty kitty kitty. Okay, just in case. Did I miss anything? Sir.
Hana and Adira shared something special.
Sorry.
It lifts my heart to know they are together again.
Adira knew she was powerless to stop the poison, but she never gave up hope that Hana would find her way home. Zaju, I saw something in Adira's memories, some kind of creature. It seemed to be connected to the troubles in the village. Was there no way to drive it out?
You are not the first to ask me these questions. Our leader, Toshi, struggled to accept the will of nature. Toshi loved this place.
And yeah, it pretty broke sweet him to place. See it wither away.
The leader of your village. I've seen this spirit on my journey. He's at the heart of the corruption that blocks the path to the mountain shrine.
He will not move on quietly. Make sure you are prepared before confronting this final spirit. Look for Toshi in the village leader hall, along the path to the mountain shrine.
Yo! I have to go there. Oh, I see. Okay, why so many? Okay, that's a pretty scary sign. Don't say there's a boss fight, please. Here. No? Say here. Oh, hold on a second. Pretty tempting. Which one should I? Oh, two. That's what I wanted. Okay, then that's 20. Sucks. Hold on. I know I have to go here, but I think I saw Kito Way. Up here. I saw. Turn right here? Yeah, up there. Look at that. Oh, I can't. That's weird. All right then. Sorry guys. See? No. Then here. I just wanted to check out other gate. Silks. Yep. Help. What is that? Help. I'm guessing boss fight. There's nothing. Scary. Uh-oh. See? This one means boss fight. Scary. Oh, come on. Don't go.
You have come far, spirit guide.
There he is.
But what is it that you truly seek?
Uh-oh. I think I'm screwed.
What are you hiding? Why are you here?
I can feel your true intent. You pretend to care for spirit, but really, you only serve yourself.
Uh-oh.
You cannot hide your weakness from me.
No. No. Uh-oh. Doesn't look good. Actually, I like her hairstyle. Pretty cute. And sweet face.
Dad, where are you?
Oh, that's her.
You can't stay here. Dad, I want to go home. Dad is gone. Can you help me find him?
You sweetie
Don't
pie.
Worry. We can look for him together.
This is his staff. He can't get home without it. Can you carry it for me?
Take it slow. You've traveled a great distance. Crossing over is no easy task.
Toshi's spirit was different, stronger than the others. He was able to push me from his memories.
Toshi wields an untamed power, but that is not why you failed. Corrupt spirits feed on the conflicts within ourselves.
My father told me stories of the Sacred Mountain Shrine and its connection to the spirit realm. After I lost him, I set out to find the shrine, hoping it would make me a better spirit guide. I've always known he was gone. But I thought if I could help enough spirits find peace, he would see me and be proud.
Many spirit guides have come before you, but they have all failed. Your father would be proud of who you've become. Toshi could not accept the fate of our village. He destroyed a sacred creature and broke the natural cycle of the land. It seems Toshi has hidden his relics in the spirit realm. You will need to cross over to search for them. Look for gateways in the village. Dash through them to reach the spirit realm.
LV? RB? Ah, there? Okay, three. Toshi's fear, love, regret. So fear, regret, that's a love. Oh, scary, actually. All right then. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye!